definitely. Are you guys in a good mood? I want to ask you one more time, ladies and gentlemen, are you guys in a good mood? Well, let me take this opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Ramu from Ramu and the Crew. I'm joined here by my co-DJ, Orlando. We are so happy to be here with you on this special and joyous occasion. We've got a very fired up bridal party outside of the tent, but before we bring them in, we just want to test the enthusiasm of the room. Ladies and gentlemen, what's about to unfold in just a few moments, it's almost like a Hollywood premiere. And these people outside of the tents, they are the stars and you guys are the fans. So we want to see how much energy Beverly has this evening. I'm going to count to three, see how much noise you guys can make. Here we go. One, two, three. Let's make some noise, folks. Well, evidently you guys have been drinking Mountain Dew and Red Bull all afternoon long. It seems that you guys are primed and ready. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce a couple of special people in the tent. If they can wave their hands so we know where they are, please put your hands together for the grandparents of the bride, Jean and Len Kerwin. Let's give them a big round of applause. Jean and Len Kerwin, they're seated at table 8. Without further ado, we'd like all guests to focus their attention to our far exit. I'm going to go back to the DJ booth, put on some motivational music, and we are now about to begin bridal party introductions. Give yourself one more big round of applause for coming out to Misselwood on this lovely summer afternoon. At this time, we'd like all guests clapping their hands. Out of hand for the parents of the bride, Denise and Paul Sassoni. Please put your hands together for the parents of the groom, Grace and Ralph Brashear. Round of applause for our bridesmaid, Kim Lane, escorted by usher Mike Newcomb. Out of hand for bridesmaid, Megan Gaynor, escorted by usher Nick Lamb. Please put your hands together for our bridesmaid, Caitlin Keene, escorted by usher Ryan Percival. A big round of applause for our bridesmaid, Sarah Corsetti, escorted by usher Brian Costa. A very special welcome for our maid of honor, Kelly Sassoni. This is my best man, John Polpari. And at this time, we invite all guests to please rise. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that all guests please rise. Introducing not for the first time, but for the second time, please put your hands together for the best-looking couple in New England, Mr. and Mrs. Aaron and Jason Brashear. And let's keep your applause going if you think Aaron is the most beautiful woman in the tent. Let's give her a big hand. This time, Jason is going to take the hand of his beautiful bride, and our newlyweds will now share their first dance.
And ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together, Mr. and Mrs. Aaron and Jason Brashear.